Alright, testing. Today's video, we're going to get out on the 300 and ride through town, check out the fair traffic area. I got a new helmet, new MotoVlog set up, so I just want to test the audio video. So let's get into it. By there, see what the, see how busy she is. Went out there last night, my buddy Bert. It's like an annual tradition. He comes up one night and we got there and he likes to watch the tractor pulls, get some fair food. God damn, shit's expensive out there. I mean, anything you want, it's probably like $10 minimum. $3 there to park the moose. $5 at the old bowling alley. I'm gonna get up closer here. Park here. Downshift. Car wash, $5 Wednesdays. $7 park there, $10 there. Alright, what we got? Gotta go on here. See what kind of, there's the motorcycle parking, what kind of motorcycles we got out here. Whoop! Red light already. So I've got some Harleys, maybe a Goldwing. One of them crazy three wheels spider things. A couple of them. That's my niece's design. They wrapped all the little, I don't know what they are, electrical boxes in town. I forgot all about it the first time we came up this way. I don't know what that guy was stopping for. $6. his own spiders. There you go, some cheap advertising. There's a couple of them. A little labradoodle. What is this, a biker gang? Strange. To stand there, he might be taking money, I guess, but I'd have a chair and like a little tent like these guys do. Bunch of bugs on my visor. Ugh. The Groms. And yeah, and then more often. Yep, that's today's adventure.